This is a bend sensor. Essentially, it's a resistor that varies resistance as it's bent. It bends easily and springs back by itself. On one end, I've soldered a couple of wires that I can plug into the microcontroller. Now, this is a rig that I hacked together that allows me to bend the resistor using my fingers. As I change it, its resistance changes from about 8k ohms to 80k ohms. Now here I'll plug the resistor into the microcontroller. I'm sampling the resistance of this bend sensor, and I'm using it to modulate the hue of the LEDs on the anthroloom. As I bend my finger, it cycles through the hues from purple to red. I could use this to control any real-time parameter besides hue if I'd like, flash rate, brightness, anything I can think of.